Who's ready to go grocery shopping?
Me.
I'm hungry too.
Yeah, me too. We gotta go shopping. I know bread. Bread is down there. And then we need... We don't have a quarter for a cart, so we have to improvise. Okay. Hot dog buns. We need hot dog buns. Here we go. Apples. Beans. And some sour cream. Are you sure you can hold that?
For now.
Sorry. Chicken thighs.
There we go.
Thanks. Simply Nature, 85%. This? Oh, thank you. Tortillas. Those are nice size.
Yeah.
Oh, they've got peanuts and corn flakes. They've got coconut flakes. This one. This one's really good.
Yeah. Just had to rearrange it before it started dropping stuff.
I'm not gonna carry that. Ooh, steak seasoning. Here we go. $3. Jeez. How you doing, honey? Look, they have some of the, they didn't have these last time I was here.
Nice.
Last time we were here.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
That's probably it.
Yep. I'll carry this. And then, what was the other thing? Chips. We need chips. Here we go. Here's some. Some pretzel bites, white cheddar, chips. There's cereal. Oh, it's on the other side. Their tip situation is really weird. We can get some butter popcorns. No, it's okay. I got it. I saw something yummy. Yeah. I'm gonna keep it in my hand just in case we don't have enough for it. But this sounds really yummy. Yeah? Alright, let's go. We're done. Oh, we need a case of water now. We can get it at DG, right? I guess while we're waiting. Yeah. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Thank you.
Have a good evening.
Got it. You too. Thanks. Got it. Wow, we are way under budget. We budgeted $84 and we walked out with $46. That's really good. Plus, Aldi's so cheap. It's so affordable. You okay? You look hot.
Oh,
that
was
look so like good. A look like a family man.
Thanks. You look cute.
Thanks.
Yeah, that was
really good. Okay, so we missed three items: pancakes, eggs, and a case of water. But that would only be an extra $10, so we still did really good. To the Dollar General in our town so we can get those last three items, and I've always been curious about these abandoned vehicles out here in this field. It's so random. Also, I feel like we're gonna have a really nice sunset. I feel like those are nice colors. Hi, baby. Yeah. What? Eggs went up $1.25. That's great. Two for $8. Cereal is expensive. Let's get that on. Yeah. Hold on. It's so cute. Wish we had more money. These are so cute. Ready? People are staring at us. Oh well.
You're gorgeous.
Ready?